bugging us for, mister? To stop you from destroying the reef.
Well, you're not stopping us. Bring him aboard, Danny.
But I must stay in the ocean. I cannot breathe air for very long.
Right. And I only breathe saltwater taffy.
Manta's in trouble? Show me, Whiskers. Whiskers, I have a funny feeling that something's gone wrong, too. Come on!
So dry. Need water.
He looks weak, all right. And I don't think this is a wetsuit he's wearing. Maybe he's telling the truth.
Thanks.
Just relax, will you, Dan? We'll let him go as soon as we get our hands on that treasure, and not a minute before.
I just hope he lasts that long.
Oh. Oh.
Oh. What is it, my friend? A storm comes? And that means high waves. The reef is too weak now to hold them back. Well, thanks for the warning, friend Porpoise. Come, Whiskers. We have work to do.
Really getting sick, Susan. Maybe we ought to dump him back in the ocean.
No way, not now. We've got one more blast to make and we'll be rich. We'll let him go as soon as we're through. He'll be all right.
The charge is set. You ready?
Go! Whiskers, just as the seagulls sail.